So you've got a decent wall chalk counter. I think what we've got to do to move in and progress it is just getting more uphill. When you take